National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Jack County in North Central Texas, Northwestern Wise County in North Central Texas, until 4:30 p.m. At 3:36 p.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 5 miles south of Jacksboro, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Boonsville around 3:45 p.m., Chico and Bridgeport around 4 p.m., Alvord and Decatur around 4:10 p.m. For your protection, move to a sturdy shelter until the storm has passed. If you are caught outside, seek shelter in a strong building and stay inside, away from windows until the storm has passed. The normal broadcast schedule has been suspended.